afternoon baseball here on the show. Coming up, we've got a good matchup in store between the Boston Red Sox and the Toronto Blue Jays. Now batting, Andrew Benintendi, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. A 1-1 count. Here's the pitch. Lifted into the air out towards center field. McKinney is there, and he has it for the first out. Standing in, Dustin Pedroia.
The second baseman, Dustin Pedroia.
Nope. Pitch taken, several inches below the zone, in fact. And he lays off here, ball four, and he'll become the game's first base runner here with one away. Now in the box, J.D. Martinez. First shot for him here with a runner at first now and one away. Slider, more of a slurve right there, but it's 1-2. And a swing and a miss as they got him with the slider there, two away. And that brings in Xander Bogaerts. Four hits in 11 tries in the series so far. The 1-2. Hit hard down the left field line. But this is foul near the seats.
He was looking for a swing and a miss breaker right there, but left that one in the zone that got fouled off.
And this one's in the dirt, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Lifted in the air out towards left center. On the run is Hernandez. He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end the inning. Rowdy Tellez the next to bat. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes a pass and misses. That's strike two. Did a good job to shorten up and protect the plate, and he'll have another shot at it here. And they really bunch him up on that one as he swings and misses for the first out. So the bases are empty with one man gone, and Vladimir Guerrero Jr. settles in at the plate. Even at a ball and a strike, here's the pitch. And he couldn't pull that one back as he clearly broke the plane of the plate, and that'll be ruled a strike. Got him swinging, chased it well out of the zone, and there are two gone. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that brings up the exciting Lourdes Gurriel Jr. The 1-1 home is looked at for ball number two. Bases are empty here with two men out. Rolled slowly down the first baseline, but this will be a foul ball as that evens things at 2-2.
Back-to-back strikeouts in the first right here. Pitcher is setting a tone, pounding the zone.
Now a foul tip held onto behind the plate at strike three, and that ends the inning. Into the box now, Rafael Devers. The 2-2. This one's blooped out toward right center field. In there, a base hit.
That is good. The first baseman, Mitch.
At the plate, Mitch Moreland. 2-1 to the Red Sox first baseman. And it's two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2. Now he gets the ground ball to first. This might be two. On to first, and they get the double play. Striding in for Boston, Alex Verdugo. He'll work on keeping this top of the second alive.
Verdugo.
The 3-1. And he misses here for ball four. Already two walks surrendered in his first couple of innings of work. So the runner at first here with two gone in the inning. And from the on-deck circle into the batter's box comes Christian Vasquez. Hit back toward the mound. And that finds its way through for a base hit. And now he has some trouble with it in center. To the plate now, Jackie Bradley Jr. out in front as he rolls over it to second. And the throw to first will be in time, so the Red Sox come up empty and the inning is over. Teoscar Hernandez digging in now. He comes into this one just 2-for-12 in the series to this point. 1-1. It is a sharp slider taken low for a ball. Almost got him to go around, but instead it's ball three.
Even though he was fooled in the box right there by that pitch, he was able to keep his hands back, not overcommit, and stay in this at bat.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Nearly a big fly to start the inning. Instead, a foul ball. Three-two pitch is swung on and missed. Strike three. Stepping in for the Jays, Bo Bichette, and we'll see if he can at least put the ball in play. Something the first four men have been unable to do. Line toward the alley in left center, but this will hang up just enough as he takes it in stride in left center for the second out. Here's Randall Grichuk. He's been productive at the plate in the series with six hits coming into this one. Weakly hit to third. Devers gloves it. Throw to first will get him easily, and the side is retired. New inning set to get underway, so stepping in, Andrew Benintendi. He flew out in his last at-bat. Now the 1-1 pitch.
Count 2-1.
Boy, he just threw that fastball by him. Hit out toward second. Scooped up. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start the third.
Now batting.
Digging in for his second at bat, Dustin Pedroia reached base via the walk in his first plate appearance. The 1-2. One out, nobody on. Takes this the other way to right. Richard is there, two down. Here's J.D. Martinez.
Designated hitter, J.D. Martinez.
A ball and two strikes now.
So far in this game, he's the only guy in the lineup that's gone down on strikes.
This is the only guy in the lineup that struck out so far, and now he finds himself in the hole with two strikes.
A bouncer to the left side. Throw in time, and the side is retired. At the plate, Reese McGuire, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 1-2 down the third baseline. But this is a foul ball as the count holds steady at 1-2. Here's the pitch. This is on the ground over to first. Moreland's there, and he'll take it to the bag himself for the out. So one away here with the bases empty, and in to hit next, the speedy Billy McKinney. And this ball runs away for ball two. 2-1. And that's the first hit in this one for the Blue Jays.
Batting ninth, the second baseman, Kevin.
Standing in now, Kevin Biggio. Can't keep the weight back, and he falls behind 1-2. And this is swung on and missed. His fifth strikeout already, and there are two gone in the inning. So it's a runner at first with two gone, and that'll bring up Rowdy Tellez. The 1-1. Misses, ball two. And great extension as he drives this one high in the air and deep the other way. Benintendi has to retreat to the track, but he has it to retire the side. Here's Xander Bogaerts now.
This game is rolling right along as we move into the middle innings with no score. You'd think by now one of these two teams would be able to get some base runners on and get him in, but that hasn't been the case.
Another full count pitch home. Now a drive out to the gap in right center. Bogaerts will head for second.
Now the first baseman,
in now, Rafael Devers. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up. Therefore, it is Guerrero, and that's the first down. Here's the first baseman now, Mitch Moreland. He's 0-for-1 thus far.
Mitch Moreland.
Ready with the 1-1. Fly ball out toward right field. Richard is back in plenty of time to put this away, however, and there are two gone. Digging in now, Alex Verdugo. He drew a base on balls his first time up.
Alex Verdugo.
He's set. The 2-2. Sent on the ground out to second. He's right there. Throw to first in plenty of time, and the side is retired. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. Now to the plate, Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Still all zeros in the run column here in the fourth inning. Dan, does this continue or does somebody score here?
Oh, you have to love. You know, Matt, we have so many of these games that are 12 to 10 and 9 to 8. It's nice to see a low-scoring pitcher's duel for once.
On the ground for the shortstop, Bogaerts. Right to him. Throw on to first in time, one away. So the base is empty here with one away. And that brings up the exciting Lourdes Gurriel Jr. Ready with the 1-1 pitch. And a fastball in the dirt that's taken for a ball. Center misses there, and now he's in trouble, 3-1.
Well, that's a pretty well-known fact that your batting average goes up as you get into more favorable hitters' counts, and that's especially true when we're talking about this kind of hitter. Not a great spot to be in if you're the pitcher.
At the plate, Teoscar Hernandez comes into this at bat 0-for-1 in the ballgame. 1-1. High and deep down the left field line. And this will not be caught. It's a foul ball. The 1-2.
Well, that's down.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. there's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball four anyways.
He takes strike three called on the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away. Gurriel leads off first with a pair of outs in the inning. And a sinker dips too low there. Into the dirt, in fact. Two and two.
Back down, two and two.
And it's a full count, three and two to the Blue Jays DH.
Good spot for an RBI. Put the ball in play with the runner in motion. He could score all the way from first.
Hard hit ball to second. Up with the ball is Pedroia. Throw on to first gets him, and the side is retired. In now, Christian Vasquez. He reached on a single in his first try. Yanked the slider across that time, laid off for a ball.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch, but if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
Gurriel, stay with it as he backs up and puts it away. One gone. So the bases are empty with one man gone. And in to hit next, it'll be the left-handed batter Jackie Bradley Jr. And the low 80s slider is in there, and he's in control, one and two. Back up the middle, and that is through into center field for a one-out single. So now to the plate, Andrew Benintendi, and he pops him up, drifting toward the left side of the infield. Guerrero is under it, two gone. So a runner at first with two away, and that'll bring up the former MVP second baseman, Dustin Pedroia. The 2-1 home, heading out towards shallow right. And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. So digging in now, Rendell Gritcher. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Now the payoff pitch home. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. And he finally wears him down here as he strikes him out after a nine-pitch at-bat.
Now batter.
Into the box now, Reese McGuire. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far.
Yeah, Matty, and it looked like a sinker in his last AB that got him to roll over.
Diving effort as it's off his glove, and he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single.
Head to the Blue Jays, the center fielder, Billy.
Stepping in now, Billy McKinney. Now a swing and a miss, and he's behind one and two.
Hey, you know in the back of your mind as a batter right here, he's got that nasty sinker. I know it's 0-2, but he might not be looking for the punch out. You have to find a way as a batter to get that two-seamer up in the zone, or you're going to ground into a double play.
Hit back up the middle to second for one. On to Moreland, and they roll two to end the inning. Ready for another shot now, J.D. Martinez. It's been an 0-for-2 effort for him to this point. Now the 1-1 pitch. Skied into straightaway right. There to play it is Grichik, and that's the first out. Digging in to try it again, Xander Bogaerts. He
he's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. The 2-1 home.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
Lifted in the air out to right. Under this one is Grichuk, and there are two away now. Rafael Devers, the next to bat.
Rafael Devers.
Into the windup. Here comes the 2-2 pitch. Grounded to the right. And that is through into right field for a single.
The batter, the first baseman, Mitch.
Into the box, Moreland. Mitch Moreland. Three balls and a strike to count to Moreland. Alex Verdugo would be next if they can keep this inning alive. Swing and a drive to right. There it goes. And they take the lead. It's gone. At the plate, Alex Verdugo. He pulls this one into right, and that finds some outfield grass. It's a base hit. Sam Gaviglio will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. Into the box now, Christian Vasquez. Lays off the slider that time, 2-1. Sinker misses there, and now he's in trouble, 3-1. Jackie Bradley Jr. would be next. 3-1, here it is. And he misses ball four. So he comes out of the bullpen and immediately walks the first man he faces.
The center fielder.
Stepping into the box, Jackie Bradley Jr. Lifetime in this matchup, batting 500, 5-for-10. He also has one home run. Ah, and he took something off of it there. It's 1-2. Hit out towards second. Fielded cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Kevin Biggio. And they'll need him to get something going here. Now a swing and a miss at the hard sinker, and they're back to even 2-2.
Hey, he's been able to pound that zone all night, working that outer half of the plate. That's why he's having so much success.
Outside and a full count, 3-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
And the throw to first is in time, one gone. So the batting order turns over now and set to go. Rowdy Tellez. He's 0-for-2 with a strikeout in this one. Now the 1-1 pitch. Bases are empty, one man out. Over at the knees, and that's the second strike.
Probably better that he let that pitch go anyway. After seeing a lively fastball in the pitch before, it's pretty hard to sit back enough on a well-thrown changeup.
And he struck him out. Strikeout number 8 now in the ballgame for him. Hit on the ground out to short. Bogarts has it. Throw in time, and the side is retired. All set for the start of the inning, so the lineup flips over, and digging in, Andrew Benintendi. He struggled at the top of the lineup in this one, hitless to this point. Right there at the belt, 1-2 now.
Wow, I can't believe the hitter took that one. The pitcher absolutely got away with a hanger.
Just a bit low. Tough call, but it's 2-2. Just staying alive, putting together a really good at-bat here. Here's another 2-2. Hit high and deep out to straightaway left. Looking up is Hernandez. Gone to lead off the inning. In now, Dustin Pedroia. Looked like the sinker there dipped a little below the knees. Off the outside that time as the breaking ball can't catch the zone. The 3-1. And this misses here for ball four. Just the second walk he's issued here into his seventh inning of work. And that'll bring up J.D. Martinez. It was a flyout for him in his last trip.
Almost, Matty. Almost went deep his last AB. Certainly just missed it. With this guy's big power, he's feeling pretty good at the dish. Look for him to try and get on something and drive it out of the yard this AB.
So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Xander Bogaerts. One in, one out, and one on here in the inning. The 1-1. There's a sinker that misses for a ball.
Sitting in a good spot right here. Two ball, one strike count is yet to see a fastball. Have to be sitting on one right here.
There goes Pedroia. High in the air out to center field. McKinney's there for it. And he brings it in for the second out of the inning. Ready once again, Rafael Devers. He singled his last time up.
Rafael Devers.
Now the 1-1 pitch.
Count is 2-1.
Three runs, eight hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. A little early, and now it's even at 2-2. And that's a base hit into center field. Justin Miller will come on in relief as he'll make his second appearance of the season so far. So now to the plate, Mitch Moreland. No offer on that one. Two balls and a strike. Rounded down the third baseline. A swing and a miss as he chased with two strikes, and that will retire the side. Coming to the plate now, Lourdes Gurriel, 0-for-1 for him here in this one.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Bogaerts has it. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Teoscar Hernandez. He's hitless in the game, as is much of the rest of his team. The 1-1. Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Benintendi heads back on it. On the warning track, he makes the catch. To the plate now is the designated hitter, Bo Bichette. No hits to this point. Back up the middle. A dive and he knocks it down. And no chance at a recovery here, as despite a great effort that time, they won't get an out on the play. Josh Taylor is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. Standing in now, Randall Grichuk. Just out in front of that one, still 2-2. Working for the punch out and the offering. And this ball is also hit foul and heading for the seats, so we'll have to do it again, still 2-2. Hard hit ball to second. Pedroia fields it cleanly, and That will conclude matters here in the seventh. And the next up will be Alex Verdugo. He's 1-for-2 in this one. The 1-2. Line to the right side. A leaping try, but it's out of his reach and into the outfield. Stepping in now, Christian Vasquez. With too much tilt on that breaking ball as it misses low. Two-two pitch is fouled away. Hoping to send him packing, pitch on its way.
Pretty easy pitch to lay off there, 2-2. Not even close to being in the strike zone. He made it easy for the hitter in that one.
And a fastball misses there, ball four. Now at the plate, Jackie Bradley Jr. Three runs, 10 hits, and no errors for the Red Sox to this point. And that's high and off the plate, 2-1.
Hey, lots of guys get too aggressive in a spot like this, but he's done a nice job of gaining some count leverage. Look for him to put the ball in play hard.
All even now, 2-2. From the belt, kicks and deals. And he wasn't going to hit that one with an or. The strikeout, and there's one gone.
Now batting.
So the Red Sox lineup turns over, and to the plate, Andrew Benintendi. He went deep last time up. The 1-1 home. Hit down the line at first. But a foul ball, 1-2 now. From the stretch. Bounce to first. One there. Relay to first in time. And just like that, this side is retired. Stepping up to the plate, Reese McGuire. A hit in two tries so far. Fastball is looked at for strike two.
Someone on this offense needs to take it upon themselves to have a quality AB and start the line moving again.
Swing and a miss as he ran the fastball right by him for the first down. That'll bring up Billy McKinney. 1-for-2. He's singled and grounded out so far. And a half-hearted attempt that time as he broke the plane of the plate. It's a ball and two strikes now.
Got to find a way to scratch at least one across. You do not want to take on the monster closing the game down three.
Two balls and two strikes now. The 2-2.
Pretty good pitch right there. Fastball in off the plate. One of the things you want to do as a pitcher, try to stand those hitters up.
Now the 3-2 pitch. Lifted down the line in left. And that will end up a foul ball. And the cutter can't find the zone as he surrenders the base on balls here. Digging in, Kevin Biggio. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
Biggio.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. 2-1. Runners on first with one down. Just lucky to make contact on that one as it's chopped foul. Here now the 2-2. Oh, this ball is hammered out to deep center field. Ranging back is Bradley, and off the batter's eye for a home run. An impressive shot to dead center field. Matt Barnes answers the call now, looking to get this one onto the ninth inning without any trouble.
Matt Barnes.
To the plate now, Rowdy Tellez. And they set up away with the fastball, but it misses. 3-1.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
3-2 now. Now the payoff pitch home. And he lays off ball four. So now the potential tying run here is aboard late in the game.
Now batter.
So a runner at first now with one away. And that brings up the big bat of Vladimir Guerrero Jr. He's set. Here comes the 1-1.
Two balls, one strike. Again.
Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball.
I love the approach out on the mound. Everything's down in the zone as it should be, but now you find yourself in a 3-1 count. Do you elevate a little bit more and get back in this zone, or you just pitch around it?
The 3-2 pitch. This is line to left. Into the slide, and he comes up with a great catch for the second out. So striding in, Lourdes Gurriel. He's 0 for 2 in the ballgame so far. And a front foot curveball here that misses down and in for ball two. Now a ball lined toward the gap in left center. This will kick up against the wall now. And that will hop over the wall, and a tough break there as the tying run will have to go back to third on the automatic double. At the plate to Oscar Hernandez. Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Jordan Romano enters from the pen to start the ninth inning as he'll try to keep the score right where it is heading to the bottom of the ninth. There's the second baseman now, Dustin Pedroia, 0 for 2 on his line thus far. The 1-1 home. Soft grounder left side. Reined in. Throw on to first for the out, and that is how the ninth inning gets underway. Next will be the designated hitter, J.D. Martinez. Hit the ball pretty well in his last at-bat, but it resulted in a line-out.
Yeah, Matty, but as he walks to the plate right here, he feels good building off that last A.B. He hit that ball on the screws.
Hit sharply on the ground. Oh, and he can't pick it up cleanly. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Digging in, Xander Bogaerts. He comes into this appearance in the midst of a 1-for-4 day. Into the windup, ready with the payoff pitch. And that one's taken outside for a ball. He walked him. So no 1-2-3 inning here. They've got themselves a two-out base runner. Two out with the man at first. To shave that outside corner with the fastball, and he missed it. It's 3-1 now.
Call didn't go his way on 2-1, but it's important here on 3-1 to still make a quality pitch. You have to have the mindset that you're still the one in the driver's seat.
The 3-2 pitch. Popped him up. Guerrero in foul ground. He makes the play, and that'll end the inning. Brandon Workman comes on looking for a save here in the bottom of the ninth inning. So coming to the plate, Bo Bichette. He's working on a 1-for-3 thus far. Good swing on a tough pitch, and he'll stick around to see another one. The next 3-2. This is skied out toward right. Verdugo waits on it, and that's the first out of the inning. Randall Grichuk at the plate now. He was a ground out victim last time up. Fooled him with that one as he's way out in front. Workman is a guy known for his lights out stuff. He tends to rack up strikeout numbers at a very high rate. However, he does at times get wild. Walks have come back to bite him on more than one occasion.
You know, it's not uncommon, Matty D, for a relief pitcher to come in with really good stuff. And it seems like he's either really hit-miss. He'll rack up a lot of strikeouts, but if he's not quite on, he'll also rack up a lot of base on balls, and that can cause a pitching coach and a manager to really start to pull their hair out.
And again, he's unable to keep it fair, but he's putting together quite a battle at the plate. A full count, 3-2 to Randall Grichuk.
One thing to take note of is how these last two batters have really driven up his pitch count. He's had to use 14 pitches already on them, and he's not even through this guy yet. 14 is near the top end of what you want to throw in a complete inning.
Runner at first here, one man out. Had nibbled the corner there, but missed 2-1. And it's 2 balls and 2 strikes now. Swing and a miss. Looked like the knuckle curved there, and that's out number 2. Striding into the box, Billy McKinney. He'll be looking for something he could drive into the gap and drive home that tying run from first. And he struck him out for out number 3. So that'll wrap things up here as they leave the possible tying run stranded at first.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
A one-run game this afternoon, 3-2, the final finish. Boston rode an important 6th-inning to victory in this one. Hector Velasquez earns his first win of the season. Brandon Workman hammers down the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vaskirjian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
The final run score for this afternoon's ballgame for the victorious Boston Red Sox. 3 runs on 10 hits. No errors. They left 12 men on base. For the Blue Jays, 2 runs on 5 hits. 1 error. They left 7 men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 47 minutes. Thank you for joining us here this afternoon. And we remind you to please drive home safely.